really impressing, especially how they burned.
My impression that this story about this Komi oil spilled, it's nothing. It's not so serious. It's some artificial. No, it's good because it raising public awareness to this problem. Why I'm here? Because it's public awareness. It's excellent. But in scale of events, it's nothing. We have much more. The same.
I would like to suggest we quote this. Yeah, that's what I told my colleagues in Switzerland, because I thought it was such an issue because it was on the front page of the New York Times, actually.
Yeah, exactly. You have to calculate. Why?
I saw this in Zone
Good All Over. Yeah. Why it have such good publicity, this case? Mm-hmm. Because in Komi now working several American companies. It's natural for them to take attention to this problem because they're afraid that somebody can blame American company for this environmental pollution, and they want to protect itself.
I mean, there was also the thesis of, for example, Komsomolska Pravda, who say, well, that sort of intrigue of Western oil companies because they want to step in controlling.
I don't think so.
Do you think the case? We start now with the interview. Do you think the case in Komi is a special big case, or what do you think about this?
On the Russian scale, it's the second level events. It's not the big scale events, big scale catastrophe in Russian scale. Every year, I think we have several much more disaster with oil than this Komi spill.
Do you have any estimation how much oil is spilled every year all over Russia?
Yes, we have such a data between 1 million ton and 10 million ton every year leaking from ruptures from pipeline.
And what does this mean to the environment? Have you data how much territory is destroyed all over the country?
I think now we have more than 1 million hectare heavy damage after oil leaking.
And what is the reason for all this? Why is this pipeline system so bad?
Reason going from our history. During Soviet time, all natural resources, including oil, have no price. You can extirpate oil and no pay for these resources. So this first reason: pay less resources. And second reason: we have no good environmental control. And practically till now, even the biggest leaking have no consequences to oil company.
Can you give an example about the control or the
lack of control? Yes, I don't know exactly what in situation with Komi, but in Tyumень region, it's maybe main oil region in Russia. In Tyumень region covers the earth similar size with France. We have only 7 environmental inspector. Image: 7 environmental inspector for all France. What can do? Nothing.
And do you know about the condition of the pipelines?
Yes, our pipeline in very bad condition. We have such count that about 55% all our pipeline out of order.
And why aren't these pipelines simply shut down by the authorities?
Nobody think about this seriously, because if our pipeline became too old, they simply construct new one. And also it's typical for Russia. It's typical for waste resources, way to use resources, waste. It's simple waste of resources. We have such a data. If Western company to spend about 10% maybe 15% all management money for pipeline, Western oil company, in this country, company, oil company, spent no more than 1% money for pipeline.
Is there any hope for the better?
Yes. We try to organize the system similar with Western country, when each natural resources have a price, land have a price. But after this, we will have system when we organize enormous pay for damage. It will be good reason for oil company in couple of year, maybe 5 years, to renovate all this system.
You are an advisor to President Yeltsin. Is he concerned about these questions?
No, not so correct. I was advisor to President Yeltsin. Now I'm chairman. I'm chairman of Interagency Commission about National Security. National Security Commission in National Security Council. No, of course, under Yeltsin. I can say that one day ago I informed my president about this situation and ask them to think how it possible to speed renovate all our pipeline. Not this particular case. This particular case, it's nothing in Russian scale. It's artificial enlarge. I am absolutely sure that in the same time, just in this day, we have 3 or 4 leaking like this, maybe more in Western Siberia. But I pass special letter to my president and know that this letter will be on this table today. Let us see what happened.
Why is the Arctic or the Siberian environment so sensible to these threats of spilling and leaking?
Arctic nature very fragile nature. No, it's natural because first of all, permafrost. It's drastically different between normal country, normal all other Europe, and this permafrost. Permafrost, when you have permafrost, each tree growing 20, 50 times slowly than usual. If you destroy some vegetable which on the permafrost, it means that you need several tens times more time for recovery.
Thank you.
If you had 4